Well, it's a clean start. And look at the American Eaton. Jarrett Eaton got out well, but look at McLeod. McLeod in lane number five. The Jamaican holds on.